sweet fields of autumn, the gold grain is falling, the white clouds drift lonely, the wild swan is calling. Alas for the daisies, the tall fern and grasses, when wind swept and rainfall fill lowlands and passes. The snows of December shall fill Windy Hollow, the bleak rain trails after, and March wind shall follow. The deer through the valleys leave print of their going, and diamonds of sleek marks the ridges of snow. The stillness of death shall stoop over the water, the plover sweep low where the pale streamlets falter, but deep in the earth clod the black seed is living, when spring sounds her bugles for